What is up, guys? I'm gonna play some Fable 2 since me recording Fable 1 has been horrendous, so might as well play 2.
And so our story begins. But who is the hero of our tale? Then let his destiny unfold.
Also, there's not gonna be a lot of commentary probably in this, because, or at least the first episode. Because a lot of the story is going to be playing and a lot of the cutscenes. I'm not going to skip any of them because I've only played about an hour of this game. So, yeah. Get shit on! I wonder if anyone's gonna know what that's from.
Oh, yuck. Well, I hear that's lucky. Like finding a four-leaf clover. Although I think I prefer the clover. Oh, look, little sparrow.
Why won't it? There we go. Let's look over at Castle Fairfax.
Imagine the grand dining hall. I bet Lord Lucian's having roast duck this time of year. But he must be really lonely since his wife and his little girl died. In that big castle, all by himself. If only we could live there. What is going on over there? Come with me, little brother.
Little brother?
Hello there, young Rose. You look hungry. Have you reconsidered my offer?
We'll never be that hungry. The answer is no.
You'll be back, and I'll be waiting for you.
Super petter right there.
Come on, little star. Filthy creep. I ate him. Oh, it's just a trader. I can't see anything past this lot.
Gather round for the sale of the century!
Ladies and a gentleman, I have traveled the land, accumulating wondrous and mysterious objects, which I now offer to you for the modest price of 5 gold.
Whoa, have you seen that thing?
Consider this. This is truly a magical mirror. For as long as you look into it, it will make you beautiful.
I'll take it.
Very wise. Now, just remember, the magic only works if you look at it in complete darkness. Ah, now this is truly a marvel. This small, unassuming box is actually a device created by the ancients, as used by the old kingdom rulers themselves. Turn the handle 3 times, and you shall be granted a single wish.
There's no such thing as magic.
No push
We live in grim times indeed, if the young are too world-weary to believe in magic. Most children your age believe eagerly.
Look, I can see your eyes are bad, but I'm telling you, that music box is rubbish.
That's what the seller thinks. He has no idea what he stumbled upon. But you have an inkling, don't you? Some part of you wants to believe it's magic.
What? You really think it could be?
For 5 gold coins, you could have your answer. Listen to me, Rose. At the end of that week, you and your little sparrow would be no closer to your dream, no closer to the inside of that beautiful castle.
What if it is real? I bet we could get 5 gold pieces, and maybe this could be a way out of here after all. What is there to lose, little sparrow?
Right.
Come on, there must be someone around here who'll pay us gold to...
I don't know, maybe this guy has a huge exclamation point above his head.
Oi, kids! Come here a minute!
Hello, Derek. Lose something?
My arrest warrants blew right out of my hands. They could be in all corners of Bowerstone by now, and I can't leave my post. Hey! Why don't you find them for me? You could be like little constables. Sounds fun, right?
How much do little constables get paid?
Paid? Listen, kids, these are the 5 most wanted criminals in Bowerstone.
Yeah? Well, how badly do you want them?
Fine. 1 gold for all 5 warrants.
Sounds good.
Deal.
Alright. Let's go look for those warrants. And another guy.
Astonish
what do you
your
want?
Friends and relatives with a lifelike instant image.
Yeah, let's just pose for the picture.
Now, all you have to do is strike a pose.
Yeah, strike
Very
a pose.
Very well. Strike a pose, my young friend.
Now, what pose should I pick? Stop wasting our time. Yeah, let's just hit the one on the right, the heroic pose.
Wondrous! This thing's gonna be more popular than that box! Now, I just have to wait 3 months for the picture to develop, and I can start showing it around.
Oh, damn.
I can almost smell
Oh, what are you
gold.
Doing, dude? Get out of the way. Anyway, 1 gold down, just 4 more to go.
Come on! Rick's caught a dog, and he's gonna kick the...
You like that, you stupid mutt?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Having a bit of fun. What's it to you?
It's fucking super effective. God damn.
He hit a girl! Yeah, and now I'm gonna hit another one!
Get your ass whooped. Now cry like a bitch.
Ah! Stop it! Let me alone, you nutter!
Yeah! Ow! Did you see that? That lunatic shot me right in the head! Thanks for your help. I could have taken him, though.
Right. Let's go see what's wrong with the dog. So.
Oh, poor thing. You've had a horrible time. Don't be scared. It won't hurt you. What you need is someone nice to look after you. Oh, we can't keep you. We don't have enough food for ourselves. Well, I'm sorry, but we can't. Now you just rest.
All right, let's go look for some more gold. What's over here? Is it a dead end? Oh, I can knock on this door. Nothing? I guess they're asleep. What time is it on this game? Looks like it's daytime or morning. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, is that an arrest warrant? Hell yeah.
That's one there.
There's four more to go. Hey, look, there's another one. It's two down.
Our first warrant.
I'm sure there's a few more.
Yes, another
one. Oh, look, there's a third one.
I see him.
Just gotta find two more warrants.
We've got three now.
I'm sure there's another one lying around here.
No, officer, I came by all this stuff legally.
Hey, look
at that. Give me evil.
Just like a hero.
Let's stop destroying those. I'm sure it doesn't matter in the beginning. Is there anyone over here? Nope, no arrest warrants. Let's go talk to you. What do you want?
Oh, disgusting beetles. I hate them.
Okay, I'll destroy them.
Need help with something?
Destroy them, kill them.
Shoot the beetles. Shoot to kill.
That was the best bite ever.
And while you're breaking their hateful little heads open, try not to break any of my stuff.
Got it. Break nothing. I think it's Y to shoot. I believe it is. Huh?
Hey, kid. Balthazar owes some protection money to Nicky the Nickname. So how about you leave the Beatles and smash his stock up instead? I'll give you a gold on Mr. the Nickname's behalf.
One gold? Shit. For doing an evil deed, you better give me more than that.